Hi, everybody. Welcome to the Rogers Center in Toronto, Canada. Welcome to Phillies baseball here on the Video Game Network. And tonight, the Phillies will take on the Toronto Blue Jays. Hello, everybody. Brandon G here with you. Another episode of Phillies baseball. Phillies coming off a 9-6 win last night against the Blue Jays, trying to sweep this quick two-game series. As the Phillies will take the field. Starting the pitchers is Cliff Lee with a 6-8 record against Mark Burley. A couple of left-handers. He's 12-6 at 2.76 ERA. Ryan Howard not in the lineup tonight. Is replaced by Dominic Brown as the DH. The Phillies put up 9 runs in last night's ball game. Look to do more of the same here tonight as Mark Burley. You see his numbers. 68 strikeouts, 31 walks. Gave up 131 hits, 137 innings. He showed you his record. Had a perfect game against the Chicago White Sox. With the Chicago White Sox. And Ben Revere will lead off for the Phillies. He pokes a base hit in the center field. So there with a leadoff single. Second baseman, Chase Utley. And they'll bring up Chase Utley. Utley batting at 285, 15 home runs, 49 RBIs. First pitch swinging by Revere, and he gets a base hit in the center field. Balls hit foul. Balls and two strikes to Utley. Utley in the right field. That's a base hit. Revere had to stop for a second. He stops at second base. Phillies had their first two-man on base here in the top of the first. Right fielder, Brandon Jordan. They'll bring up Brandon Jordan. Jordan batting at 327. Second in the National League in batting average. He has 12 home runs. Came back from the All-Star break with 7, so he has hit 5 home runs since returning from the All-Star break. But he also has hit the baseball pretty well. And Jordan, oh, what a play on the second for one. Back to first, a double play. Fast play by the shortstop. Jordan grounds into a double play, and there's 2 outs here in the first. It's Mikel Franco. You see the roll in home. Batting better on the road than at home. Hitch has more home runs at home than on the road. So he's trying to get a run across there in the first inning. And this is caught by the third baseman on a line shot. And that'll retire the Phillies. So they get their first two hits, but they ground it to a double play. And line out. We go to the bottom of the first. Phillies nothing. Blue Jays coming to bat. The Blue Jays lineup. Abreu Cabrera. East Torres. Encarnacion. Bautista. Downson. Navarro. Hook. Martin. And Sanders. Rounding out the lineup. And they'll face Cliff Lee. is Eric Cabrera batting at 211. Three RBIs this season. One ball and no strikes. Lee still with 149 victories, looking for his 150th victory here tonight. He hits this one foul. Two balls and one strike. Hit on the trail, it'll take it himself to first, and there's one down here in the bottom of the first.
Batting second baseman, Meiser is tied.
Take a look at Cliff Lee's scouting report. It's Meiser Isturiz. Ball and no strike. One and one. Hit foul. One and two. Foul. Phillies have played in two American League ballparks this season, with three counting Toronto.
No. Two.
The Yankees and the Baltimore Orioles. So Phillies do like when that DH takes effect because they really have a powerful lineup. Struck him out. First strikeout for Lee is two down here in the first inning. It's Edwin Encarnacion. He's batting at 276, 24 home runs. Herman Bautista. The power hitter for the Blue Jays. That is a strike. The Blue Jays hanging on in the division. One of the top teams in that division behind the Yankees. That is ball one. Ball is foul. One and one. One and two. Another foul. One ball and two strikes. Right to Franco. And that'll retire the side for the Blue Jays as they go in order. We go to the second. No score. Is Adrian Beltre batting at 279, 12 home runs, 57 RBI. You see Beltre 4 for 24 in his last seven. A 167 batting average. One ball and no strike. Beltre slams this one in the left field, caught by the left fielder, one out. Beltre hit it hard, but it was caught. One out here in the second inning. Here's Salvador Perez batting at 279. Hit well versus left-handers. Six home runs, 24 RBIs. Base hit in the left field. So Perez is on. One out base runner.
Left fielder, Xavier Paul.
Bring up Xavier Paul. Paul batting at 289, 9 home runs, 28 RBIs. Little ground ball to Encarnacion on the second for one. Not going to get the double play. Suarez didn't have a shot at Paul. One down, two down here in the second for Dominic Brown. Brown batting at 279 leads the Phillies to a tie with the Phillies in leading home runs. Him and Franco.
No.
Ball and no strike.
One ball, no strike. Let's go. All right, let's win.
Brown hits this one in the center field, caught by the center fielder. And out of a tie to side. Phillies get a hit and leave one. It's on the bottom of the second, no score. There's Jose Bautista, the right fielder, batting at 272.
Right fielder, Jose Bautista.
No, off the plate.
Ball and no strikes.
Ball.
2-0.
No, that's the ball.
Three balls and no strikes. Josh Donaldson waits on deck. My ball left field. Xavier Paul there. Back to the wall. It's gone. It looked like that ball was going to be caught. But it was not to be, and Bautista with a home run, the Blue Jays lead it 1-0. A 3-1 fastball, Bautista hits it out. Get hung up there. It looked like it was going to be caught by Paul. Just the way Paul was positioned. Once he went back and went back towards the wall, he had no shot. It's Josh Donaldson. That's 25 homers for Bautista. Donaldson. Batting at 312. Trying to recover from that home run and takes a strike. No balls and one strike.
Ball. We're playing 11.
One. Lee looking for his 150th victory here.
One ball, two strikes.
And nobody said it would be easy. Over the first.
He's out.
And that's one out here in the second.
Designated hitter,
Deano Navarra. Batting at 266, the DH. Ten home runs, 53 RBIs. Fly ball center field. Revere will put it away. Two outs, and here's Ryan Hook, the left fielder. Strike the hook.
Ball. Playing 11. One ball, one strike.
One and one to count. Foul down the first base side.
Playing two. Two, two.
Two balls and two strikes. Hit to Franco. Oh, he bobbles it and manages to get the out anyway. That'll retire the Blue Jays here in the second inning. But Jose Bautista hits a home run to left field. And the Blue Jays have the 1-0 lead. It's Damian Trejo. Trejo batting at 235. Let's start the third inning.
Damian Trejo.
Trejo, a base hit in the left field. He is a leadoff base runner, and it'll bring up Ben Revere.
Center fielder, number two, Ben Revere.
Revere is one for one. He singled back in the first inning. Hit in the center field, so the Phillies with back-to-back hits here to begin the top of the third.
The second baseman, number 26, Chase Utley.
And they'll bring up Chase Utley. Utley single in the first. They're hitting first pitch, hitting it on the first pitch. They don't want to ground into a double play. Utley in the left field for Hook, and he'll make the catch. One down in the third. He got it just near the end of his bat. Here's Brandon Jordan. Jordan fouls it, a little bit out in front of it. No balls and one strike. Jordan, oh, what a catch. Caught by Cabrera. Two down here in the third inning. Here's Mikel Franco. And he fouls it. No balls and one strike. Phillies had two men on base in the first. Couldn't get nothing going. In the same situation here in the third inning. If Franco hits this one, he'll fire over the second. And for the second time in the game, the Phillies with a good opportunity to do something as they strand two on and record three straight outs with runners in first and second. We go to the bottom of the third, 1-0 Blue Jays. Here's Russell Martin. Martin batting at 234. Radio simulcast here in the fourth inning.
Ball.
And ball and one strike.
Part two.
One and two to count. Beats a foul. Lee with 33 pitches so far in the third inning. Struck him out. Let's take a look at the pitch track. See where Lee was throwing it. Throwing it down and right down the middle. Strike three. Here is Saunders, the center fielder.
All right, Dave.
There's a ground ball to Utley. Fires over the first and gets him. Nice play by Utley. Looks like that ball was going to go in the hole on the right side between the first base and the second base. Utley makes a nice play. Here's that with Cabrera. That is a strike. Pass the mound and in the center field. That's the Blue Jays' second hit. So he's turret. Ground ball. Perez fires the first for the out. And that'll retire the Blue Jays here in the third. They get a hit. They leave one. Radio simulcast in the fourth. 1-0 Blue Jays. Fourth inning, Adrian Beltre leads it off. Beltre lined out here in the second.
Adrian Beltre.
Mark Burley has given up 7 hits, but has not given up a run. Burley into the windup. And here's the pitch to Beltre. Ground ball up the middle past the mound and in the center field for a base hit. So Beltre is a leadoff base runner here in the fourth inning. Phillies have had 8 hits in this game. It's Salvador Perez. Excuse me, Philly, 6 hits. 6 hits in this ball game. And have not been able to get anything across. Here's the pitch to Perez. Down low for a ball. 1 ball and no strikes. Perez singled in his first at bat. Earlier the stretch. And the 1-0 pitch. Swing and a ground foul. Pass home plate. One and one to Perez. Here's the 1-1 from Burley. Swag and a fly ball to left field. Hooks there. They'll make the catch. Beltre will go back to first. There's one out here in the fourth inning. League leaders in the American League in wins. Burley, 12. Number one is Clayton Kershaw. He was just traded from the Dodgers to the Yankees. A lot of experts and fans questioning that trade. The Dodgers were in first place, and the Dodgers were in the midst of a division title. Yankees were in first. A lot of people saying the Yankees getting a steal. Here's Xavier Paul. Here's the pitch to Paul. Swing and a base hit to right field. Beltre will stop at second. The Phillies have runners at first and second again, this time with one out. And they'll bring up Dominic Brown. Brown lined out in the second. Phillies in need of a run here to tie this game up. They've had plenty of opportunities. Beltre waiting. Here's the pitch to Brown. Swing and a base hit to right field. Beltre rounding third. Hold that third. As Bautista got that ball in real quick, so the Phillies have the bases loaded. But they be a Trejo here in the fourth inning. And one out. Trejo singled in the third inning. Phillies, though, golden opportunity. Burley ready. And the pitch to Trejo. Swing and a well hit ball to right field. This ball's pretty well hit. It is off the top of the fence. Warbucks going to score. Beltre scores. Here comes Perez. He'll score. And the Phillies have taken a 2-1 lead here in the fourth inning. On a two-run double by Damian Trejo. It looked like that ball was going to carry out, but the ball stopped. Saunders got the ball in. Phillies with two here in the fourth. An RBI two-run double by Trejo. Rivera batting now. The pitch to Rivera. Swing and a foul. Brown at third. Trejo at first. One out. Here's the 0-1 pitch. Swing and a ground ball to first base. He'll tag the bag. Going home. Not in time. Phillies get another run and they lead it 3-1 here in the fourth inning. They'll give Rivera an RBI on that play. Encarnacion went home, but by the time he went home, Brown already scored. So two out, three runs in here in the fourth. And here's Chase Utley. The pitch to Utley. Swag and a well hit ball to deep center field. Saunders is going back. It is out of here! Two run, Chase Utley! A solo home run, the Phillies lead 4-1. I was right, it is a two-run homer by Utley. I stopped in mid-sentence. A home run by Utley is a two-run homer, and the score is now 5-1. My apologies, I said it was 4-1. Utley connects with a two-run homer here in the top of the fourth. It'll bring up Brandon Jordan. So Burley's had his problems here in the fourth inning. Here's the pitch to Jordan, swinging a ground ball to third base. It picks up, fires over the first, Encarnacion for the out. That'll retire the side. But the Phillies with five runs in the inning, two on a home run by Chase Utley. Five hits, none left. We go to the bottom of the fourth, 5-1 Phillies. Here's Edwin Encarnacion. There's the pitch of Encarnacion swing and a fly ball to left field. Paul going back. This one is gone. On the first pitch of the bottom of the fourth, Edwin Encarnacion with a home run. And the Phillies lead is now cut to 5-2. It doesn't get any better coming up as Jose Bautista, he homers back in the third inning. Excuse me, that was the second inning he homered. That went over into the Phillies bullpen. Home run for Edwin Encarnacion. Here's Jose Bautista. The pitch to Bautista. A little bit high for a ball. One ball and no strikes. Here's the 1-0 pitch. Swing and a miss. 1-1. Here's the 1-1 pitch. Swinging a ground ball to Franco. Runs, fires the first for the out. So Bautista is out. One down to fourth is Josh Donaldson. Donaldson is 0-1. He grounded out in the second. Here's the pitch, swing and a miss. No balls and one strike. Lee ready. And the 0-1. Down the middle, great pitch by Lee. A called strike, no balls and two strikes. Here's the 0-2 pitch. Swing and a fly ball to deep center field. Rivera going back to the wall. It's gone. Josh Donaldson, home run. And it's now a 5-3 ball game here in the fourth inning. Phillies lead cut to 2. Blue Jays trying to mount the comeback here at the bottom of the third. Lee has given up 3 home runs in this game. Donaldson's 7th home run is Navarro. Here's a pitch to Navarro, swinging a ground ball to Utley. He'll fire over the first backhand in and gets him, throws him out. 2 down here in the fourth. That ball was hit soft. Utley had to backhand it and got it over the first just in time for the out. Here's Ryan Hook. He's 0-1. He grounded out in the second inning. Here's the pitch. Swing. Ground ball to Beltre. Fires over the first for the out. Had to retire the Blue Jays in the fourth, but they get 2 home runs, one by Encarnacion and one by Donaldson. We go to the fifth. Matt Thatch-Gersman will take it away. 5-3 Phillies.
Leading off for the Phillies, shortstop, Franco.
Some action out in the bullpen. Couple of right-handers starting to loosen up.
And this is MLB 15, the show. Hello, everybody. This is Steve Lyons. Welcome to MLB 15, the show.
Eric Karras, welcome to MLB 15, the show. Hi, everybody. This is Eric Karras. Welcome to MLB 15, the show.
Now the first pitch. And this is going to be fouled into the diamond level seats. Now the pitch. Oh, and here's a fastball right down the middle of the plate that swung on and hit out to deep left field. And this one's not coming back. This is a long home run. So a solo shot down the line in left, number 18 for him on the campaign, and it's now 6-3.
That pitcher's got to be thinking, how can I throw a pitch like that in this situation? That thing was so right down the middle, it absolutely got hammered, and he knew it as soon as he let go of it.
Here comes a Toronto skipper out toward the pitcher's mound, and that's going to be all tonight for Mark Burley. So he'll leave after working just 4 innings, and this was not the kind of start he was looking for, I'm quite sure.
Mm.
Marco Estrada is going to take over here in inning number five, as it's going to be up to their bullpen to try and keep them in the game here. Here's the third baseman, Adrian Beltre, as he'll swing and send a line drive out to right field. In is Batista, but this gets down, a base hit.
A pretty good swing there. You'll watch. Head stays down, ball gets deep in the zone, and he lets those hands lead the way, and he drives it to right field. That's as good an approach as you're going to see.
Here's the catcher, Salvador Perez. Here's a ball hit pretty well and carrying to deep right. Under it is Bautista as he makes the play for route number one.
Up next for Philadelphia, left fielder Xavier Paul.
Xavier Paul will stand in with a run in, one out and one on here in the inning. First pitch to him. This is bounced sharply and right through the opening on the right side. It's a base hit.
A little bad luck there defensively. If that's hit at an infielder, it's a double play. But instead, now you're in hot water here with one away.
Here's the left-handed hitting Dominic Brown as he gets under the first pitch and sends a fly ball out toward right field. Bautista is right there as he takes it for the second out.
Now batting, first baseman, Damian Trejo.
Damian Trejo. We'll see what he can do here with two on and two out here in inning number five. First pitch on the way. In tight here with the first pitch fastball. That's 1-0. One oh pitch now. Grounded fouled off to the right side. Here's the 1-1 pitch. Swung on and taken the opposite way out toward deep left center. And he'll get there in plenty of time to put this one away, and that ends the inning. But the Phillies tack on one more on this solo home run. Halfway home tonight from Rogers Center. It's the Phillies 6, the Blue Jays 3. Russell Martin will stride in again. He struck out swinging his first time. Hit hard on the ground is short. Throw on to first in time, one away. Michael Saunders will stand in. He grounded out his first time. And he turns on one here, but I think he turned a bit too much as this ball had the distance, but it'll wind up a foul ball souvenir. And he pulls the string on the circle change, but it's taken for ball one. There's a swing and a ball lifted to left, but back in the seats, out of play. It's 1-2. Lined hard to center field. Revere is there now, and he has it, two gone.
The minute he hits that, he's thinking it's a base hit all the way, but it's one of those situations where you get penalized for hitting the ball too hard. And this stayed up long enough to find the outfielder's glove out there.
Everett Cabrera is at the plate as he looks at ball one. Three runs, four hits, and no errors in the game for Toronto. And this is lined hard to deep left. Paul is going to have room out there as he puts this away to retire the side. 1-2-3 go the Blue Jays. Can't cut into that 6-3 deficit. Ben Revere. We'll get things started here in the top of inning number six.
Center fielder, number two, Ben.
Third baseman in tight, protecting the bunt, the first pitch. And now the first pitch of the inning is sent in the air out to straightaway center. Saunders is under it to put it away, and it's one pitch, one out to kick off the sixth. Chase Utley will stand in again as we flash you back here to the fourth inning. This was a two-run home run that was definitely one of the big blows of the ball game to this point. Here's the first offering. Swinging a ball hit on the ground, but a foul ball here, 0-1. The pitch starts to go around here, but it doesn't matter. This is strike two anyway. Pitch on the way. And they'll try to get Utley to chase, but he holds off. It's 1-2.
Here we go on an 0-2 count. All you have to do is start that thing right down the middle of the plate and then just let it work its way in, hoping to get a swing through or maybe even a shattered bat.
And this is swung out and missed, so it's two up, two down to start the sixth inning.
Well, you know, Eric and I like to talk a lot about pitchers keeping hitters off balance at the plate. And this is an excellent illustration of what we're talking about. Now, we didn't like to be off balance at the plate, but this is what you get. He goes fast, then slow, fast, then slow. They never give him the same pitch or the same speed twice in a row. And that's how you keep a guy's timing all messed up.
Now here's a fastball up that he sends in the air out to fairly deep center field. Saunders is right there, and that will retire the side. Phillies down in order. They still lead it 6-3. Meiser Asturias will get us going for the Jays here as they start their half of the sixth. Swing and a liner towards second, but Utley is in the right place at the right time. There's one gone. Edwin Encarnacion will get another shot. He homered his last time. Good changeup there to start him, but it drops a little low for ball one. Here it comes. Back to the changeup, but this one finds the target for strike one.
Yeah, showing no fear there. He put the pitch right at the letters away, but that guy didn't want any part of it.
And this is a ball to Encarnacion. 2-1 now. He's fallen behind now, 3-1.
And he's got a little bit of work to do now to avoid that first walk.
The 3-1. And a full count now, 3-2.
And even though that pitch did fool him, it was a hanging breaking ball. And so if he's looking for an off-speed pitch, that could have been big trouble.
Swing and a liner. Foul. Another full count pitch home. Now here's a ball hit hard on the ground towards short. Jose Bautista will stand in here hoping to duplicate what he did back in the second inning. Flash you back to take another look at a solo home run that helped get this offense rolling. And here's the first pitch. Cut fastball taken for strike one. Danger here is this is a guy who can make this a one-run game.
And if he does, make him do it out to right field. I wouldn't give him anything he can pull.
And boy, big problems here to start this at-bat. It's 0-2 now.
Wow, what a good time to take something off of that pitch. And they had him fooled pretty good on that one.
Now a ball lined toward right center. And that is going to be a base hit. And they won't risk it at third, so they're at the corners now with only one away.
You know, once you see this ball get down in right center, I was thinking this is a run easy. That's a nice play to get to it quickly and fire it back in, and that'll wind up forcing that runner to hold on at third base.
Josh Donaldson step in now in a big spot here with runners on.
Keep in mind, he's got a home run here already. If he gets a hold of another one, he could tie up this ball game.
Now a swing and a fly ball. And nearly a three-run shot. Instead, it's a foul ball. Runners lead from first and third. Here's the pitch. Swing and a ball hit softly on the ground. But a foul ball, and the count holds at 0-2. Now a ball lined toward the gap in left center. And this is going to wind up as extra bases, as that'll play one for sure and maybe a second. Around third and being waved on home. And he will score as well. And things are getting really interesting now. It's back to a one-run ball game.
Well, this is what happens when you dig yourself a hole out there on the mound. This is all his own fault. And both of those runners are going to come around to score on what works out to be a two-run triple.
First pitch on its way from Lee. Deonner Navarro comes on with one away as he looks at a ball. It's 1-0. Now some action in the Phillies bullpen as a right-hander begins to crank it up out there. Out of play off to the right. It's 1-1. The 1-1 home. And this is pulled foul as he was way out in front there. The 1-2 home from Lee. Ball two. Not a lot of bite on that thing right now, is there?
No, it's spinning, but it's not really dropping. That's a bad combination.
The 2-2 one more time. Now a ball hit sharply down the line at third. But this is going to be a foul ball as that keeps things at 2-2. Here comes a 2-2. And a little battle brewing here as he fights off the two-strike pitch and chops it foul. Another try at 2-2. Look out. Don't want to hit him there. It's full 3-2. Got to say, for a strikeout pitcher, not too many strikeouts here so far.
And he's in a big need of one right here. It would definitely come in handy.
Throw to first is in time, but meanwhile, the runner is in to score.
And here, he knows all he needs is a ground ball to tie this thing up. So that's all he's really shooting for, and he gets it done.
Ryan Hook will stand in again. A couple of groundouts for him on the ledger in his two trips so far. And he throws the fastball by him here, 0-1.
And you kind of wonder if he's learned anything out there. There's another pitch right down the middle. I think he's lucky that that one didn't get hit a long way.
This is hit sharply to the left side. And heads up down there as he just had to cover up as this skips right over his head.
Yeah, a hot shot that time and a tough read down there at third base. He just couldn't get the leather on it.
So it's a runner at first with two men out. And that'll bring in the all-star catcher, Russell Martin. Just off the outside, and it's 1-0.
So after the strong five innings, things have not come as easily for him here in inning number six.
Well, this is kind of the MO of this lineup. They have a way of just wearing you down. And they're starting to get into some better counts to hit, and that work's paying off.
1-2 is the changeup had him out in front there.
And this is what he needs out there right now. He has to find some confidence in those secondary pitches. And that's a good...
And we'll have to leave it there as the play is made here to end the inning. So three runs on four hits, no errors, and a man left on. Seventh inning coming up, and we are all even at six apiece.
Got that over. No balls and two strikes.
Ball.
Inside.
1-2.
Phillies and Blue Jays both with three home runs tonight. But what matters is what's on the scoreboard and on the left side of your screen.
Let's keep them close.
In the center field. Sandoz makes the play, and it's two outs. There's Dominic Brown. Brown is 1-for-3. Foul fouls it off. No balls and one strike. Fastball 95, one ball and one strike. Round hit to the first baseman, Encarnacion steps on the bag himself, and that'll retire the Phillies. But Adrian Beltre hits this one into the first deck. Phillies with a 7-6 lead. Cliff Lee is still in the ball game here. Ball and no strikes. The ball's hit foul. Ball and two strikes.
Ball.
2-2. Hit the Franco, and he will fire over the first for the out. Well, it is one out here. They'll bring up Everett Cabrera. Ball and no strikes. Balls hit foul.
Ball two.
Two balls and one strike. That over. 2-2. If he doesn't get this hitter, he'll probably go to the bullpen. Got him. He does. Two outs here in the seventh inning. Here's Macias Torres, who's 0-3. Lee's trying to win his 150th game of his career. Hit foul, one ball and one strike.
Ball, in fact.
2-1. And it's hit foul. Back through the middle, that's a base hit. Easter is on, it's Edwin Encarnacion, and here comes Ryan Sandberg. He will make a pitching change as Lee's throwing 100 pitches. He leads with a 7-6 lead. A runner on first.
Your attention, please.
And here is Aaron Harang. He's 3-6 in 25 games, a 6.32 ERA, 72 innings, 28 walks, and 54 strikeouts. Well, I can tell you coming up tomorrow, it'll be Eagles football on the Video Game Network as they host the Dallas Cowboys in a primetime affair. And you can only see it on the Video Game Network. Here's Edwin Encarnacion, who's 2-3. He doubled in homer. Harang trying to get the last out. Here's a strike. Phillies looking to sweep this mini two-game series with the Blue Jays before heading home to host the Braves. There's a foul. One ball and two strikes. Changeup struck him out. That'll retire the side. So great job by Harang going in and getting the final out, getting Encarnacion. We go to the eighth to 7-6 Phillies. Aaron Loop will come in to pitch for the Blue Jays, a 2-1 record. So 2.29 ERA, 51 innings, 13 walks, 37 strikeouts. He'll face Damian Trejo. Trejo is doubled and singled. And there's a strike. No balls and one strike. Beats a foul, 0-1. Back through the middle, base hit in the center field. Trejo, a leadoff base runner. They'll bring up Ben Revere. There sends this one in the center field. Playable for Saunders, and he'll make the catch. You see the line score. Here's Chase Utley. He's 2-for-4 with a home run. The first, not in time. Utley homered in a fourth. It hit the Encarnacion. Back to second. Back to Encarnacion, not in time. So Utley at first. Two outs. Brandon Jordan will bat. Jordan is 0-for-4. In the center field, pretty well hit. Saunders puts it away. Now to retire the Phillies here. They get a hit, they leave one. We go to the bottom of the eighth, 7-6 Phillies. There's Jose Bautista, he homered and singled. Rang in his second inning of work. That is a strike. Stepping out the rubber is Harang. Happelbein in the bullpen for the Phillies. One ball and one strike. Is that one foul? 1-2. Hit on the ground of Trejo. He'll take it himself. Here's Josh Donaldson. He homered back in the sixth. Ball and no strikes. Oh, gets past Franco and in the center field. Franco should have had that one and just overran it. Yeah, just overran it. There's no excuse for that. There's Navarro. No balls and one strike. Back through the middle, another base hit. Blue Jays have two on and one out. Here's Ryan Hook. He is one for six. One strike. Phillies in need of a double play here. No balls and two strikes. Oh, that ball's hammered in a gap to left field. This ball is going to bounce off the wall. This is going to tie the game. Blue Jays are going to try to take the lead. Here's a throw to the plate. Out and home plate is Encarnacion. So Cliff Lee's chance at 150 wins is finished here for tonight. Ryan Hook, an RBI double. Game is tied at 7. Nice throw by Revere. Nice throw by Franco. And that'll get a pinch runner. Dalton Poppy will be the pinch runner for Hook. Here's Russell Martin with two outs. One ball and no strikes. Phillies don't have anybody up in the bullpen but Papelbon. Two balls and one strike. Pompey at second. 3-1, Michael Saunders waits on deck. There's Michael Saunders. He's 0 for 3. And he gets that over for a strike on the inside corner. Two strikes on the map. Hit foul. Outside. Been an entertaining game here at the Rogers Center. And a count is two balls and two strikes. In the center field, Ben Revere will put it away, and that'll retire the side. But the Blue Jays tie the game here in the bottom of the eighth. They lead two on. We go to the ninth, tied at 7. Dalton Poppy will play left field. He'll take over from Ryan Hook. Here's Mikel Franco, who homered in the fifth. Fouls it off, no balls and one strike. The ball's hit the right field. Batista going back. He'll put it away in front of the warning track. And it's one out. Here's Adrian Beltre. He's homered and singled twice. That ball's hammered to left field. This ball is caught by Pompey. Belce just got a little bit under it. There is two outs here in the ninth. It's Salvador Perez. He also singled twice. Back through the middle. That's a base hit in the center field. So Perez is a two-out base runner. And it'll bring up Xavier Paul, who's 2-for-4. Phillies have had a lot of singles in this game. Foul. Phillies in 1993, member of the stadium very well when it was called the Sky Dome. All in one strike. Paul rounded the Canaveral, fires over the second for the out. That'll retire the Phillies. They leave one. We go to the bottom of the ninth. 7-7. It's Everett Cabrera. And Ryan Sandberg is going to make a pitching change. Jonathan Papelbon will come into the game. He's 1-3, a 4.46 ERA, 12 walks, 26 strikeouts, a 42 1/3 of an inning. He'll face Everett Cabrera here, who's 1-for-4. One strike. Foul, no balls and two strikes. Facing the top of the order here. And the bottom of the ninth. Hit on the ground, caught by Beltre. Excuse me, was lined to third. It was caught by Beltre. One out. Got jammed on that one. He hit it to Beltre. There's one out. Here's Astoris. One ball and no strikes. Astoris Torres is 1-for-4. Right. 1-1. Here you go. Yes, he did. And it's not liking the call here. And there is a call, third strike. There's Edwin Encarnacion. He homered and doubled. One strike to Encarnacion. Two strikes on him. One ball and two strikes.
Nope, that's the ball.
2-2. Hit on the ground, a Papelbon. Oh, Papelbon misplayed it. Oh, man. That should have been the third out. Papelbon misplayed it. That's the second time that has happened in this game. He'll rule it a base hit. And here is Jose Bautista. It would have been out of the inning, but it doesn't get any better. Bautista has homered in the game. is foul. Two balls and one strike. Two and two. Another foul. Got him. That'll retire the Blue Jays. Papelbon gets out of the inning. We go to the 10th, 7-7. There's Dominic Brown. He was 1-for-4. Extra inning baseball here in Toronto. Foul by Brown. Brown, this is foul. Another foul by Brown. Brown staying alive here. Brown hits this one to second base. One out. There's Damian Trejo. He is doubled and singled twice. Ooh, way out in front of that one and way outside. Fouled it. No balls and two strikes. That ball's hammered to deep right field, but Bautista right there. And he'll make the catch. And there are two outs. Here's Ben Revere. This one, Encarnacion will step on the bag at first, and that'll retire the Phillies. Go to the bottom of the 10th, 7-7. Here's Josh Donaldson. He homered and tripled. One ball and no strikes to Donaldson. Popped up. Playable. Mikel Franco will put it away. Here's Donair Navarro. He's 1-for-4, had an RBI. One strike. Two strikes on him now. Hits it foul. Another foul. He went and he's out on strikes. Two outs here in the 11th for Dalton Pompey, who was batting at 235. No home runs. He's got 10 RBIs. Tries to bunt his way on and bunts it foul. Two strikes. Papelbon can see his way out of the inning. Got him. He does. A 1-2-3 inning. Two strikeouts in the inning for Papelbon. We go to the 11th, tied at 7. Here's Chase Utley. He's homered and singled. He's 2-for-5. Utley caught. One down in the 11th. Phillies are hitting it hard, but can't find the turf. Here's Brandon Jordan. He's looking for a hit in this one. He's 0-for-5. Little hit. Softly towards the pitcher, and Jordan's 0-for-6. This is a game that Jordan would like to forget. Here's Mikel Franco. He homered in the 5th. Thousand, no balls and one strike. Ball is going to be lined in the center field. That's a base hit. Franco will hold up at first. And he is a two-out base runner. That's his second hit of the game. He played pretty pretty deep. There's Adrian Beltre, who homered in the 7th inning. Oh, what a catch by Cabrera. That retires the Phillies. Everett Cabrera. Nice leaping catch. We go to the bottom of the 11th. Here's Russell Martin. Gomez will come into the game. He is 4-1, a 3.96 ERA, 38 and two-thirds innings, 10 walks and 22 strikeouts in 40 games. Here's Russell Martin, who is 0-for-3. One ball and no strikes. One and one. Is this one foul? Another foul, 1-2. Call third strike, struck him out. One out here in the 11th, and here is Michael Saunders. Ooh. All balls and one strike. 0-2 now. Fly ball right field, and this is Jordan. And he'll put it away, and that is two outs. Here's Everett Cabrera. No one has scored since the bottom half of the 8th. The Phillies relief pitchers are pitching well here. Here's a bunt. Beltre has to hurry. Bare hands. Got him. What a play by Beltre to get Cabrera. That'll win the inning. We go to the 12th. 7-7. Here's Steve Delabar, who is 2-0, a 2.45 ERA, 20 walks, 31 strikeouts. 40 games, 40 in the third of an inning. Here's Salvador Perez, who was singled three times. Perez fouls it off, no balls and one strike. Little nubbler towards the pitcher, and that is one out here in the 11th. There's Xavier Paul, was 2-for-5, two singles and scored the run. A ball and no strikes. One and one to count. One and two. Hits this one in the center field, and it's two outs. The Blue Jays have really cooled the Phillies down here. They finally got the Phillies number. Brown fouls it, and they can't Phillies. Can't find anything to hit in this one. In the latter part of the game, Brown in the right field, and that's a base hit. That's their 18th hit of the game. They've had a lot of hits. It's Damian Trejo. That was right down the middle. Phillies had their chances. They've had leads, and they've let the lead slip away also. There's Damian Trejo. 19 hits for the Phillies here tonight. And Encarnacion will grab that one. And that will end the top of the 12th. Go to the bottom of the 12th, 7-7. Here's Macias Torres. And that is a strike. Got that over again, 0-2. It's a foul. Ken Giles in the bullpen for the Phillies. Right to Gomez, one out. Here's Edwin Encarnacion. He is 3-for-5. He is double. Almost hit him. One ball and no strikes. Little nubbler. Oh, another miscommunication and an infield single for Encarnacion. Perez thought that Gomez was going to get the ball. Miscommunication. A runner on first and one out for Jose Bautista. Those plays right there can cost you ball games, especially in postseason. Here's a foul, no balls and two strikes. That is a base hit in the right field. Blue Jays the winning run at second. Oh, they get the out of second base. Oh, man, what a close play. A bang, bang play. And Jordan throws Encarnacion out at second base. A big break for the Phillies, but it's two outs. That was close. There's Donaldson. One ball and no strikes. Foul. Another foul is 1-2. Struck him out, and that'll retire the side. We go to the 13th inning. 7-7. There's Ben Revere's 2-for-6. Here's Revere, and he sends this one to the right field. And that is one out. Is Chase Utley, he's 2-for-6. Fly ball right field. Bautista there again, he'll put it away, and there's two outs. Here's Brandon Jordan, he is 0-for-6. Something's got to give. That ball's hammering the left field and is going to just hang in there for Saunders. A 1-2-3 inning. We go to the bottom of the 13th. We're still tied. Here's Donnie Navarro, who was 1-for-5. Gomez still in the ball game. Live ball, right field. Jordan going back. It is gone. Donnie Navarro wins the game for the Blue Jays. A walk-off home run here in the bottom of the 13th. Blue Jays win it 8-7. Phillies with 19 hits in the game and don't win. I don't think that's ever happened. It hasn't happened in a while. Phillies had a 6-3 lead in the bottom of the sixth, a 7-6 lead going into the bottom of the eighth, and down there in Navarro sends the Blue Jays home fans home happy. 1, the first pitch of the bottom of the 13th. Blue Jays win it by the score of 8-7. Josh Donaldson, the player of the game, he had 3 hits, a home run, and 3 RBIs. He is MLB 15 The Show player of the game. A final score: the Blue Jays 8, the Phillies 7. We'll talk to you next time when the Phillies head back home to host the Atlanta Braves. You've been watching Phillies Baseball on the Video Game Network.